heavens you're here. I convinced them not to go without you.
Brava.
I know. But you shouldn't have thrown away the stone, either.
We have a heading. Mephisto shelters in the Cathedral of Hatred.
And what then?
Enough, Dolmen.
Then it's up to me.
You've been hounding me about this and that non-stop. Can you drop it for once?
It's not about me hounding you. It's...
Enough! You're both so smart, usually.
Usually?
Not today. Yes, the stone is gone. Instead of arguing, let's do something about it. If Inarius has it, let's take it back.
It is the only way to guarantee Lilith's defeat.
No, not Lilith. You're all wrong about that. The stone should be saved for Mephisto, her maker, the prime evil. You know his powers of manipulation. His hatred has already poisoned us. Even Lilith fears him. Why don't you?
Are you done?
I am now. Think on what I've said, all right?
Sense your fear, Father.
Well, what did you see? Whether we use you or the stone, we have to stop her. We follow her into hatred itself. It will sour our hearts even more, turn us against each other. Let's remember why we're here. Together. Everything feels wrong here. The air, the ground at my feet.
Mortals were not meant to tread this realm.
The sooner we can find Lilith and get out, the better.
Yeah.
My bags are full.
Father, keep you.
I can take common, turn it special. Father bless. What will it be?
The rear guard was ambushed. The others must have forged ahead.
Good. Let the bastards clear a path for us.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. We can do for that knight?
No. His mind is shattered.
Hellfire. To keep us out, or to keep someone in?
We'll know soon. Stand back, and I'll dispel the flames. Demons!
Help us fight them off!
Out of mana.
Destruction, destruction begets terror, as terror begets hate, as hate begets destruction.
There's something underneath her. I know that glow. It's the Soul Stone.
No, the battle is not over. The father is hunting Lilith. In the spire, across this infernal wasteland, salvation is coming.
Not for these knights you led to hell. And not for you either.
Brother.
You're just a tool of someone who doesn't give a damn about any of us. And a thief. You had the stone the whole time we were helping you in Chaldeum, didn't you?
Inarius entrusted it to me. And Wait. Wait. You took it? Insolent heretic! Servants of darkness! You will all be damned!
Leave her. She's poisoned with hatred.
Is she the only one? Remember why we're here. What we're fighting against.
What do you propose?
I have a tonic. A little something to numb the pain and get her moving. Drink up, Prava. If you're wise, you'll get back to Caldeum while you still have a chance.
Anger got the better of me there. My head's clear now, though. He was imprisoned here for millennia. He knows the terrain better than any of us.
I keep seeing myself standing over Lilith, stabbing her. I can't seem to push the thought away. The hatred here is trying to worm its way into my mind.
Yes, but keep your guard up. The cathedral is in shambles. We're on our own now. Stick together. And find that spire Prava spoke of.
Of mana. I'm not ready yet. I cannot carry more.
Soon, none. Father Bless.
What do you need? Come back if you need work. Need something forged? Came apart nicely. Unexpected.
Thank you.
The balance of power in hell will be overturned. This is not over yet. I will draw out your suffering.
I need time to prepare that. I'm not ready yet.
I'm surprised you still remember the words to the bulwark.
I'm the one who taught you that spell.
Tani sometai le kiktos.
More of this damn hellfire.
I'll clear the way. I like it, Dos.
Heed my call, Thorus. Strike down the enemies of Lilith.
I lack the needed mana. I need more time.
Some allies in hell.
Not for long. Let's find another route.
I'm not ready yet. Out of mana. I lack the needed mana.
Get inside the barrier!
None. Need them all. You know, you're not half bad at taking charge, Don. I can see why you were that big man in Skosgran.
Was that a compliment? Someone, write this down. Memorialize the moment.
It's not like I haven't given you one before. There was, no, that other time.
Oh, yes. The ground is shifting.
Prepare yourselves.
Are you?
Just catching my breath. I see the spire up ahead. Come on.
Sign of Lilith? Or Inarius?
Lilith was here. I see the blood petals.
True in his holy name. Blessed be the light.
Do you remember them, Anarius? The whispers of the damned.
Words will not save you. Show yourself.
So, the soldier returns. And with such purpose. No longer the conflicted soul I left behind.
You deceived me!
Created.
Sanctuary is an abomination!
And our son.
I made it right.
to satisfy the heavens.
Tell me, did they rejoice? No. They do not want you.
His wings. It was like she was toying with him. She wanted the angel to suffer before she ended him.
Then the prophecy was wrong. A spear of light piercing hatred's heart.
Maybe not. Lilith is wounded too.
If she's hurt, it will be easier to trap her in the Soul Stone. We cannot stop.
Now.
I have an idea. I will prepare the sightless eye.
The eye? What do you mean?
We must find Lilith. The only way to do that is to use the eye.
Are you serious? I know what happened the last time the eye was used. I know it didn't end well.
Do you have a better idea? Any of you? That's what I thought.
Things down.
You're bleeding.
I'm fine. But, Lorith is right. The eye is the only advantage we have. The only way to find Lilith. There is no time to waste.
Promise you made to me.
Of course, daughter of hatred. With my gift, you will face your father. We all return home in the end.
Rodrim know the truth.
But they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you do.
I'm sorry.
Sorry. son who is wiser than even the Haradrim. But it was not in his nature to be a shepherd either. His prophecy was a warning. But rather than use it to unite the sanctuary, he let it breed chaos. Inarius, Elias, Lorath. They wanted so badly to see their own meaning in the prophecy. They were blind to the simple truth of it. We are prisoners of the eternal conflict, the pawns of angels and demons. It will always be a part of us. We must fight to survive. It was so human of Inarius to think the prophecy was all about him. Or perhaps your kind inherited that vanity from him.
Blessed Mother. Save us.
Elias thought I was the one to save Sanctuary. But he was wrong. A human must lead the flock of humans.
Why do you keep helping me?
Look where we stand. I saved you in this dismal little cave because I sensed you could end Lilith. And that is all I want. I won't lie. There will come a time when we are enemies. But, like it or not, right now we need each other to defeat her. Look me in the eye. without fear.
Need more time.
Thank you.
Foolish of you to use my again.
What is this? Where am I?
A prisoner in your own mind. I could keep you here forever. But I will offer you a different fate. You could be Sanctuary's greatest protector. Choose to.
I'm not ready yet.
I gifted humans with free will. But they are lost, without a shepherd to guide them.
Shameful. Our Father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity.
The Haradrim know the truth.
Yes, but they are only keepers of knowledge. They cannot do what you.
I don't serve either.
need more time. Out of mana, once again. Out of mana.
To hold your body out of hell. So move your hand. Let me see.
I haven't taken orders from you in years, Loret. I see no reason to start now.
You should have come to me instead of the cathedral. I would have shown up for you. Shared your burden.
I know. And perhaps things would have gone differently with Skos Klim. And with Yoren. Was it enough? Will he think it was?
was enough.
Yes. More than enough.
A great sea of fire. Beyond it lay her father's domain.
We are too late.
We can't give up now. We have the stone. What should we do?
I don't know. I always thought if I didn't survive, you'd be the one to finish this. You've always had the steady hand, not me. Trust your gut. It's the reason we made it this far.
Everything. His home. His son. What was it for?
You've made it back. Good.
What does he mean?
This fiend helped me escape from Lilith.
Wait, I've read of such a wolf. No, Mephisto. You trusted a prime evil?
Trust had no part in it. Your friend saw reason instead, as should you. If Lilith takes my essence, Sanctuary is lost.
What do you propose?
No proposals. I offer only my aid. This leads to the Cathedral of Hatred. But you must hurry. Lilith is almost there. Arrived before Lilith, but she is close.
What now?
We can set an ambush. I distract her, you trap her in the Soul Stone.
Something isn't right. Mephisto led you to this moment. We're in his realm. Should we really be doing what he wants? Between him and Lilith, he is the greater evil.
You want to use the stone on him?
Think carefully. That path would lead to failure for all of us.
He's afraid.
It could work. We imprison Mephisto in the stone. Get back to Lorath.
Then we seal the gates of hell behind us and leave Lilith here.
She'll catch you before you escape. And if I'm trapped in the stone when she does, she will take my power. Don't let your hate for me blind you to common sense.
Nerel, I can't trust my thoughts about Mephisto, but I trust yours. Do what you think is right.
Your lives and those of all humanity depend on what you do next. Choose wisely.
And we'll wait for you at the chapel. This better not be the last time I see you. Understand?
Come on.
once again.
Meant as an escape from the eternal conflict. And yet, here we are, again. I gave you free will, and you've squandered it, wasting it on a crusade you don't understand. You chose tyranny when offered freedom. A poor legacy for my gift. Without me, you would have no victory. And its cost will be more than you can pay. It is done. Lilith is no more.
Is she trapped in the stone?
No. Mephisto is. He helped us reach the Cathedral of Hatred before Lilith did.
Of course. He had a hand in all of this from the beginning, didn't he?
We had to take the risk.
No. I understand. Where is the stone?
Nayrel. She didn't come back to you?
No.
She must have already gone ahead to the desert chapel.
We'll go after her. Quickly. I need to bring Nonan and seal the gate to hell behind us. We'll only slow you down.
You can't do this on your own, my friend. We came together.
We leave together too.
Now, we are truly alone. The creators of Sanctuary, Angel and Demon, Father and Mother, are dead. They made us in their image. Their conflict is a part of us. It always will be. But is there any truth to Lilith's vision? This mad idea that we can escape the eternal conflict? These are not questions befitting an old man. I don't have much time left. This struggle is not mine anymore. Or will we walk the same path of all children who rebel against their parents? So often we simply become them. All I can do is help the Wanderer and Nayrel avoid the fate of Rathma. And everyone else who tried and failed to overcome our flawed nature. Once we are back with Nayrel, we will find a way. We have to. She's gone. Why didn't she wait for us? No. It will take time for the corruption to spread from the stone. She must have left for a reason. Yes. Yes, that must be right. Yorin, Donan. We've lost so many to hatred. We can't lose Nayrel, too. Come on.
I cannot do that here.
Lorathnar!
Will this never end?
Yersif, what do you want?
Step aside. I'm here for the Haradrim.
Can it wait? I'm off to bury a friend.
We'll dig his grave for you.
Well, that's kind. But who will dig yours?
Kill the heretic!
The Haradrim have used their dark magics to bear a great evil into our world. Commit their wicked souls to the Father, and retrieve the Soul Stone.
Yosef. He saved my life in Nevesk. They were not our enemies.
They were fools. I don't have the time for it. I am going to Skullsclan. Donan deserves to be buried with his son.
I thought the dead deserve nothing, while the living are in danger.
Wise words. But I have a promise to keep. That's why you must ride north, ahead of me. If the cathedral doesn't have her yet, Nayrel might head for the vault. Find her. Once you're together, meet me at Donan's estate.
Not while I'm in town.
I know what I saw. She had horns like a beast. Strode right past where you stand. A path of scales. This is what I saw in the reflections. We're close. Not what I expected. But let's not give up hope. I thought you'd know me better by now. I am my mother's daughter. Where there's a lead, there's a way. And I'll follow it to the end.
Why do I only hear one set of footsteps?
I spent a lot of time learning this code, so I hope you remember how to read it, Lorath. Because you are the last Horadrim now. My mother would have wanted me to stay with you. She believed the Horadrim had all the answers. I don't know if she'd recognize this person I'm becoming. For me to think about her right now. But then I remember you and Donan. You weren't all-knowing Horadrim. You were bitter. You were uncertain. But you were always true friends. What I hold on to, because there is so much further to go. Your imperfection gave me hope, and we will need it to face what comes next. To face him and his brothers. I don't know how much time I have, but there has to be a better answer, and I have to find it. Alone. I know you'll want to go with me, but people have already died because I was not careful enough. I can't risk you too. If I've misjudged, the world is going to need you to survive. And clean up the mistakes I leave behind. I know you don't want to hear this, but you don't get to quit. Not again. Thank you. Wish me well, Morath. Because if everything works out as I am hoping, we will never see each other again.
Both Inarius and Lilith have perished in Hell. I couldn't begin to guess what that means for Sanctuary. There's no telling what creatures or phenomena might bleed from Hell, closed gate or no. Something nasty, knowing our luck. I just hope you're still with us then. Releasing Mephisto from Hell is going to have consequences beyond our current understanding. But that was not my choice to make. It was yours. Whatever the road ahead, I am with you, my friend. I wish we could. She's out there with a prime evil. But we've been instructed not to follow. Wouldn't even know where to start searching if we did. So, until we know more, we'll have to wait.
I can't just sit idly by, waiting for word.
No? Then what are you gonna do? Go after her against her will?
No. You're right about Nayrel, friend. But there's still work to be done in Sanctuary. I'm going to the Tree of Whispers.
Why would you do that?
Because it might be our only ally left. And we may soon need allies more than ever.
Fine. Go see the tree. But be very careful.
I cannot do that here.
Welcome, Savior. You've stopped Lilith, freed Sanctuary of its supposed shackles. I'm sure it's everything you were hoping for. Congratulations.
Shut up, wretch! Always so talkative, new flesh.
Wanderer, why are you here? Come to strike a deal?
My head stays where it is. I'm simply looking for an ally.
Ally? We might be able to form an arrangement, if it's not too beneath you.
Debts need to be fulfilled. You could claim them. Yes, claim their debts. In exchange, we will provide you with power, wealth, whatever it is you desire.
Yes. Meanwhile, you will be the force of good, curing Sanctuary of its ailments.
Far away in the broken city of Chaldeum, there are those indebted to us, demon and man alike. Slay them and claim their debts. The crow will do the rest.
done. Ah, good fortune that is.
Good bit left there.
Until spring.
I have many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Father bless.
What do you need?
Anything breaks, the forge is hot.
Good deal, Father bless.
Need something forged?
I thought the ale in Giacul was strong, but the stuff here?
Oh, light. Cleanse.
Don't let the cold bite you too hard.
Reading a book about forbidden Horadric magics. He wants to sow chaos.
I tried. This wouldn't have anything to do with the money you owe him, would it? Please come back to us, Father. We cannot face the darkness on our own.
Out of mana. To do that.
ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Out of mana. I need time to prepare that. I'm not ready yet. I'm out of mana. I need time to prepare that.
I need time to prepare that.
I'm not ready yet.
Out of mana, once again.
I'm not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Ready yet. I'm out of mana. Ready yet.
I need time to do that.
Oh! not ready yet. I'm not ready yet. Bags of food. My burden is too great.
came apart nicely. Father bless. Until spring.
Their angel is gone, and still they grovel. No hope for those fools. Ha!
Can you feel it, Wanderer? Like surf along the coast, the tides of hell rise up, bleeding into sanctuary. Tortured souls bearing tortured gifts roam these lands. Take those gifts and use them to fight back the armies of the Seven Hells.